gets, along with the career of most new players.
Well, there's a dagger for the Flyers as they stick it in deep on the Maple Leafs.
An area dominated by the Red Wings in the first, winning 19 faceoffs and losing 9.
Capotti gets through and scores!
There's one for the highlight reel.
3-on-2 across, Messier with him. Bobby to the net. Bank shoots, scores! What a goal by Matthew Barnaby!
For Barnaby, looked like a rocket ship.
Back to the Thrashers blue line. Look out, giveaway down the middle. Oliwani scores!
All the way across the ice, turnover in all alone. The big body, look at that move up over Damian Rhodes.
Domi dropping it off for Andropov. Andropov back in for Domi. Scores! Ty Domi on a nice feed.
The Wings come back on the attack.
1 minute.
Ledyard sidestep. The Wings score. And a pretty nifty move there to sidestep Grant Ledyard.
But an excellent deke avoids it, and I think Pete Peters is just not ready here. Joe Koester, known mainly for his fists over the last few seasons. Here he comes up with a beautiful move.
Showing those soft hands to Grandpierre. He's in, he shoots, he scores! Jean-Luc Grandpierre!
Put this one on the highlight reel. What a goal.
3:20 seconds left. He's saved back in the net. Larrack in the slot. Turns to the back. Angles ready. Back at scores! The hat trick for George Larrack.
1-on-1. Coming in there. On Niedema. He beat him. Scores! Beautiful goal!
Niedema went for the fake and started going left, and he never could recover. And McCarty shows you he doesn't get those kinds very often, but who does?
Gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line, here's May going in on goal, he shoots!